2 years have passed since a plane crash took the lives of 7 Remnant Fellowship Church members. Among those killed was Gwen Shamblin Lara, who led a controversial weight loss ministry. The group was heading to Florida for Memorial Day when the plane suddenly crashed into Percy Priest Lake. According to the NTSB, pilot Joe Lara became disoriented shortly after takeoff from Smyrna Airport. The crash was covered in an HBO documentary. The church denies allegations made in the film.